Sounds good down here.
Well, the preacher went out hunting, it was on one Sunday morning. And although against his religion, he took his gun along. He shot himself some mighty fine quail, one old measley hare. But on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Well, the bear dashed out to the middle of the road, went up to the preacher's seat. The preacher got so excited that he climbed up a big old tree. The bear stayed down upon the ground, and the preacher climbed out on a limb. He cast his eyes to the Lord of the skies, and these words said to him, just don't help. Pretty good fight. And the bear hugged the preacher, and he squeezed him a little too tight. The preacher dropped his razor, man, but the bear held on with a grin. He passed his eyes to the Lord of the skies, and these words said to him, I don't know, will you deliver Daniel, save it from a lion's den? You also deliver Jonah from the belly of a whale, and then as the Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, the good books do declare. Now, Lord, if you don't help me, just don't help that bear. Now, Lord, if you don't help me, just don't you help that bear.
That takes a lot out of you, dude.
Woo!
Yeah.
Hell yeah! Yo, what up?